I'm so glad they have blotter paper.
Blotter paper is super absorbent, and you put your wet prints in between newsprint and blotters, and that way you can let your prints dry.
Put everything under a heavy pile of books, and then the next day, you're going to have beautifully dry, flat prints.
Blotter paper looks really flat and smooth, but when you put it underneath wet prints, it does get super crinkly, and that's exactly what it's supposed to do.